We are here in the bridge of Tagusao right now, guys. And I saw something strange here that... Look at this one. This is supposed to be a bridge, but then someone or they forgot to put this one. But I think just someone took this away. And this is not really acceptable. How can they do that? This is a bridge. It should be... they should not really. It must be safe, and they should not really remove any bolt from there. And the water there is quite deep. Beautiful view from here. Woo. I'm gonna go to the other side. Here's the National Philippine Animals. That is the national animal of the Philippines. Oh, it's a lot over there. This is not a kind of animals that is not supposed to be on the river. How come they are there? No wonder why the river is so milky color. Look at that. I saw something there. It's floating like that one. And it has a baby. A lot of caravan here. It's not safe to swim here. It looks really dirty. But this area here is really good for jumping. You know that one? It's nice to jump. Oh, come it. There's another jumping area here, but the water is not safe. It looks dirty. Oh, this is the national animals of the Philippines, and they are called carabao or water buffalo. Lots of them. There are more over there too. Hello! Oh, natanggal na pala yun dito, oh.